Alright, let's see if I remember the controls. It's been like 2 days. Oh no, not this part. I remember this. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. Oh shoot, I forgot to turn off the fan in my bathroom. Okay, let's practice. Oh my goodness, yes.
Quick, you're doing very well.
The trap door is closed.
They'll take you.
It has a precarious opening mechanism that I can't manipulate from here.
What'd you say? Okay, now what? I take this? Okay. Slingshot time. That's right, we're talking Zelda here.
Save my life just to kill me? Is this some kind of test?
You're doing very well, my friend. Not everyone gets this far. It's always
I died a lot. I'm sure they all died at that last party.
Even more so these days.
Wait! I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point.
Can I go that way? What will this box do?
Walls are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth.
Oh, why did I even... Oh, gosh. I knew it. I knew coming into this that this would be the hardest part. I remember this. I watched someone play this part. Oh my gosh. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy right now. Nope. Nope. Okay. I'm not gonna have much commentary on this part, you guys.
That crazy old man is playing with me.
Huh. Simple. We're doing it. We're making progress. That's important.
More of those strange symbols.
No. No. Oh my gosh. What's this? Alright. Swim! Damn it, swim!
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, just wait. Now is not the time.
Here!
Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here.
I'm so pissed off at you right now, the rat. I'm just pissed. I don't like this level at all. Not one bit.
When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
He should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home. But now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you, I need to find my friends.
Help the rat, and the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Not really. You put my life in danger.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
Your name is the Rat, and you want to give me rat meat. Are you coming on to me, Mr. Rat?
One world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that old man?
Why do I keep calling him that? He has a name, it's the Rat.
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. Below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death, within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Okay, now let's go. did he do? Oh, goddammit. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. I can't get mad. It's a video game. I won't get mad at video games. Nope. I do not. Hey, on the bright side, I get that life back, so it's all good. Everything's good. I'm not mad. Not mad at all. Nope.
Down here, life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. In the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
Uh-oh.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he could be safe.
Oh, what? Now. Something I'm missing, obviously.
My help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell.
Confused. Cool. You good?
Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the others. The living are just as dangerous as the dead. You need help, Mr. Wayne? You need help, Mr. Wayne?
Oh, Alfred.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
Another developer. Should I? It's hard to tell in this game, like, what you can grab onto and what you can't. Oh, I see.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry.
Makes sense?
I worry.
Just don't tell me to press a button, just reload for me. Alright. Got my buttons all set. Understand. Now I don't understand. Okay.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't do it. Follow this path going up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house.
I can activate the platform.
Find my son before those men do. And I'll help you find the ones you care for.
Said, we all make choices.
Delicious.
Like the rat said, we all make choices.
I'm okay.
Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Come on. Easter eggs? Happy Easter, everyone, by the way, even though it was yesterday. Oh, goddamn.
House that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.